And that is the secret of this world. If you remove love of dunya from your heart, the dunya is yours for the taking. You can have the dunya because it's in your hand and not in your heart.
And the real difference is when Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam told one of them, "Come, stand up, do it," they would have no hesitation.
You know, I know more than you, and my way is better than your way. Well, unless we show the people that Islam is bigger than my way and bigger than your way, then we should all just get on the highway and get out of here and let some better people come who will do the job that Islam is calling us to do. And it's a blessing that the young people who have put this conference together are trying to bring speakers and scholars from all different orientations to emphasize to us all that it's bigger than me and it's bigger than you. It's not about me and it's not about you. It's about us and what we as Muslims are going to do to make this world a better place for everyone.